Looks like that. Yeah. Mm, the smell is beautiful.
So our pumpkin is already soaked, so we put into our processor, food processor, and then we add also onion. So add this. So our pumpkin soup is ready, and Sister Jill, she will try it, yes?
Delicious.